investigators say the three men were seen carrying what appears to be assault rifles, and they entered the bank and terrorized and threatened employees before stealing money from behind the counter.
Scamming all these fools. I'ma read the fucking scroll out of this body.